Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hi friends, if you are an existing user, so you already have a license. And if you want to make changes in your license detail like address, mobile number, etc. How you can do it? Let us tell you in this video. So let's see how can existing users make changes offline in their register details. For this, go to Masters, then Marg Licensing, and then to Registration. Registration window will open in front of you, from where you can change your details. You can't change your partner ID and company name, but you can change your other details here. For example, here we will change the email address. After changes, you can click on Save and File. A window of Select Directory will be open. Now you will specify here that at which location you want to save the license file. So we want to save it on desktop. We have selected desktop. From here, we'll select on Select, then alert window will appear that your license information has been saved. We have saved our license information. So let's come to our desktop once. Now you can see that the file has been saved here on desktop. Now come to Marg website www.margcompusoft.com. Then come to the right hand side and from here click on Login and Registration. Here you will get an option of Marg Registration. Click on it, then from here go to left hand side and click on Online Registration. Then come to Choose File, then the file which we have saved on the desktop will select it and open it. So you can see that file has been opened here. After this, click on Submit. One thing you will focus here that if you don't have an internet access, so you can keep your license file in pen drive and take it to Cyber Cafe. From there you can do the registration. Other than this, whenever you will have an internet connectivity, then you can click on Online Registration. So in this manner, you have seen in this video the offline process for an existing user. Thank you.